Alright, what's up YouTube? Scotch Bear here again. Kicking in the garage. I actually have it closed because the wind is just, it's really whipping out there, like 35, 40 miles an hour, believe it or not. But we've got a new project. So the plan is to make some custom aero ports. Now what I'm going to end up doing is this is a 6-inch outer diameter and a 4-inch inner diameter. And we're going to use this PVC right here. And I looked on the aeroport website, and it mentioned that I need I need 4 ports, about 4.5 inches in length before the flare, for a final tuning of around 35 hertz inside my subwoofer wall. So, yes, it is possibly being rebuilt this summer for 618s, and that's still going down. And right now all I want to do is just see if I can increase the output, see if I can break 150 dB, you know, because I'm close, I'm like 145.8, so I think, you know, I could gain, well, I think I could have a little acoustic gain with this. So we're going to start cutting this out, and then we're going to use that Crayola modeling clay over there, and we'll smooth it out, and we'll make a taper, and I'll show you guys how to do that in a second, but I need to get cutting, so here we go. Okay, YouTube, as you can see, I got the pieces cut. Let's take one over here. Damn. Show you, it doesn't have to be perfect, but... So we can get this to stand up. There we go. Now, this is just the beginning, obviously. There'll be another piece that goes on top of this, which will actually cause the flare. And it's got a little gap on either side, but I'm going to fill it up with some air-dry clay and some fiberglass resin, so that's not really going to be a problem. But yeah, it'll sit like, you know, sit basically like this. And you know, there'll be a little flare, and then there'll be another secondary flare which goes on top, which will connect all both of them together. And that ought to reduce any port turbulence we have. And right now I gotta cut the pieces, so 4 4-inch pieces, here we go. Atlanta, Georgia. A little spot where young men and young women go to experience their first taste of the night. Alright, what's up YouTube? Just chugging along here. I've gone through a couple different designs trying to figure out how I want to do this exactly, and I screwed up some wood, but you know, it's all part of the process, and you know, you don't learn unless you try. So here's what's going to happen. I originally wanted to get like an inch and a half as far as like a height difference and you know, a tapered edge, but I think a 3/4 inch will be enough due to the fact that these are a 4 3/4. So what I'm going to end up doing is I'm going to end up cutting another piece, and it's going to have like a, it's going to be like 1 inch shorter on all the sides, and it'll follow this curve here all the way around. And then basically what I'll do is I'll use some of that modeling clay, and I'll smooth it out so it all has a tapered edge. So I don't know how exactly I'm going to do it yet, because I'd like to have this part carpeted and then the top part fiberglassed. So I don't know, we'll have to see, but I have to cut another piece just like this, and then I have to cut another outside piece that I can use, and I can you know, taper in those edges, you know, with some modeling clay. Excuse me. And then we'll rock and roll, so stay tuned. Alright YouTube, here's the fruit of our labors. Still nowhere near done yet. See, I got a couple of booger spots I gotta clean up yet. I'll end up sanding these before I do anything with them, like pulling off this little crap here. But as you can see, this is what they're gonna look like. I may trim them down as I put them in the car, and they're, you know, like these edges here that aren't really necessary. I may just cut them just for, you know, dramatic effect, for lack of a better word. But this is what they're gonna look like. So you'll see a bunch of modeling clay, and what it'll do is it'll taper down so this thing has got a, just like a smooth open transition for all the air flow out of. But yeah, it's about 6 o'clock, and I'm dying to take a shower and, you know, max some food. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this video up tonight, and then tomorrow I'll have another video of these, and they should be close to being done. And I'd like to get them in the car tomorrow, but I may have an interview, and that may take all day tomorrow, so I don't know, we'll just see. So but yeah, that's it. So this is Scottish Bear signing out. Peace. Smelling sweeter than a plate of yams with extra syrup. Eyes beaming like 4 carats apiece, just blinding a nigga. Felt like I cheated the whole order.